twice. In fact, now they neighbor them, now they push them, now they run after them. The ONS became extremely, extremely upset. So we expect, say, so the next targets, I've been in at the media yesterday, some of them had listened, the whole country be listening when I've been tackled national issues. Them. So even that I get text them, and my phone, and phone call with somebody, they say, not to only you aid the government of this country, but we make sure, say, participate in a party, you know, they get out of this country. So one of the things, like when the office wants to, you know, they get office from great from, then maybe one go rent another office, and then we stop, we feel, say, or you know, we can't put them back. Then there's laws now, say, if you don't get office, people ask you, we withdraw your license. So some people are going to think that angle, they say, no silence the party, no we silence Kamariba. I think those are the kind of problems we see the devious acts there.
Apart from the ID card machine, there are several other important
things. Yes, extremely. If I talk about yesterday, plenty. If I get some information, they will be say, when the we should then blow them for elections. Now then they will bring some other information there. Some of the information I don't need to put up all over this country. Yes, I get so much vital. We get, you know now, almost all media practitioners in this country know the office. It's well equipped. When I see now, everything is gone to them. Everything is gone to them. The whole office is all both floor. Everything is gone to them. So we're not able to pull, when I see a pin, including even my laptops there and some values that were left under the seat yesterday, all gone to them. When I just shipped to Middle East, there, all gone to them.
Okay, now, given the fact that several times the government has serious investigations where you describe as being politically motivated, and do you really trust the Israeli police for investigating because of this matter?
Absolutely not. In fact, I just really talked to journalists and the police, the ASP, when I support. I will tell away the fans them come, the supporters them, they kind of aggrieved, and the situation they want me to push them. I say police forget three rules when you deal with the situation of that nature there. One, you come as a counseling on a road. You talk to person, we understand your pain, but wait, we now police. I say the second one, you get support role. Like when me there, I go say, oh, chairman, leader, go talk to your supporter them. And then the last one, I order. But then they say no more, then they listen to order. This step here, then they listen, I meet the confrontation with the police again, just now I calm down. But the overall, we don't get even the instance now, no sir, whether they attack me, vandalize me with car, stab me driver, they arrest three people. When me identify, we can arrest me. The AIG at the time, double, he arrest them, he say, he charge them a court, then do the investigation, the matter they not charge them. And what they asked before, he say the magistrate not the magistrate this, magistrate that. It's over a year now, that matter they, when they personally attack me, vandalize my car, nothing happened. So if you ask me if I trust the police, the hierarchy of the police, the top, no, I don't trust them.
Now, given the fact that this one is like a business place where it impacts people in the day, but say more political players have been there now in the business, not able to identify any of the people left.
No, not in early. The people in our business are open until about 8:30 or 9. Then you notice nobody awake here in the morning, 6, 7, yeah, nothing on here. So isolated. Now later on, they can now, especially around 8:39. Now even here, we can come on at 98.1, 9 o'clock. I can, yeah, keep kind of quiet. You know, they see much of people. And after 9, activity. So now, even like when the activities are there, 99 they are being. It happened early this morning, around 7 or 6 something. So, you know, they, it's so isolated. And nobody, pass no more. Somebody where they don't see them, see that petrol bomb. But you know, they're not going to be able. Even having busy places, not possible. And we go down there back here. But yeah, not what I mean. Yeah, it's so isolated because you're in the offices, they're all in the morning, people in the camp.
So now, who are they put out of fire now?
Now, the fire police, I talked to the chief, he's been very supportive, he's been there on the way somewhere, but we know, say, this is a Kamariba office, like ADP office, he make a U-turn camp, he's been very much nice and talked to me and give me the support. So, I see the camp, but the office is already burnt, so there's no fire. I mean, the office is already burnt, I don't know, honestly, I don't know when they call them and when they reach here, I don't know. But later they can talk to more people. It may not be one top thing, one on no much. I don't know the timeliness, but by the time they can now, the office already done burnt. The counter is here now, so both floor burnt down. Because in the car now quick, they say, okay, this other part, we don't save her now, this other part, then I could say timely. But for now, everything is burnt down. I'm afraid for my life. Nobody, no human being, not even the traces, I'm afraid for my life. Honestly, the threats they were get on a daily basis is so much. I'm afraid for my life. But my faith now, God, I believe seeing God bring me on this earth. Now that same God day, I'm here for me and in protection. I believe in. For far too long, you see how much where they talk to that election they come close. But all that the people of this country need their faith on, and that the people of this country may believe. In fact, before I get called from even authorities or whatever, now the other folks that we can come around the street, and then they call say, oh, leader, you office stay on fire, leader, you ADP office stay on fire. So, honestly, my faith of God. Every day I sleep, before I wake up in the morning, my life now with God and the people of this country. I'm not saying change will come, and I know by God in power, come next March, change.